Tornado watch remains in effect until midnight. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center along with Lisa Teachman, also there on the controls of live First Alert Doppler radar. We're still monitoring situations that are still below severe criteria, which is actually fairly good news. We're going to start with the Northeast and continue to monitor the network programming since we're in a commercial break right now. Chillicothe, downpours that are still coming through. Hail's been minimal. Penny size, I think, is about as what we've seen thus far. As we go toward Kearney and Smithville, torrential downpours, yes, but we were talking about going from the severe stage to the possible flooding stage, and that's what will probably happen during the overnight hours. Heaviest right now, Smithville going down toward Weatherby Lake and farther to the southwest. There is a break, at least from this huge cell that's continuing to move through southern Platte County into Clay, also northern portions of Jackson County, not too far away from, that would be Harris and also Worlds of Fun here. So you can tell that this line is continuing to press on either side of the Missouri River. We have the break in Wyandotte County and also Johnson County, and then more redevelopment. But as Johnny was talking about in News Chopper 9, it looks like these are starting to at least cut each other off, if you will, from the inflow, not seeing as much in the lowest levels of the atmosphere. So driving rains, yes, a little bit of hail as well. But as far as the tornadic threat, it seems not to be the case. However, since we are under the watch, we're still obviously monitoring the situation here. And then we go farther south toward Osage County, Lyon County, and even points to the southwest of that. They're still lining up. But nonetheless, there are several pockets of thunderstorms that are moving through. So this is the wide range. Team coverage now, meteorologist Lisa Teachman. Go ahead, Lisa.
And Bryan, you were taking a look at some of the heavy rains in the Northland. Want to concentrate right now in Gladstone, where we have the heavy rains, some gusty winds, and maybe even some smaller hail here. Looking at First Alert live Doppler radar, putting some streets on here. This is going to be Kendallwood Parkway. We also have further to the north, that's going to be Rosewood Drive, and also Northeast 67th Street. This is where some of the heaviest rains are now coming down. If you look just to the west, over toward Houston Lake, the rain starts to lighten up a little bit more over toward Parkville, so it looks like things are going to be starting to look a little bit drier once this thunderstorm starts to move out, Bryan.
And a couple of ground-based folks that we have out there still tracking the storms out on the Johnson County, Kansas side. We still have them available on our website, KMBC.com. And also, give us your comments on Facebook. Let us know exactly how much is raining at your location. That's the very latest in the First Alert Weather Center.